Holy Bible, Leviticus Chapter 2, Verse 13. And every meal offering is to be salted with salt. Your meal offering is not to be without the salt of the agreement of your God. With all your offerings, give salt.